coming from the next lane.
Cormel, these niggas sound crazy.
Chris Bermudez was close to making it a few more. Number 7 for Greenville Triumph in white. This one off the post. A beautiful curling shot. But not enough on that to put it in. And once again on the other side of the second half. Once again though, denied by the woodwork. That was when John Hark said it could have been a little bit more. And just 2-0, and he's been on the ball a lot so far tonight for this Greenville Triumph side. So far.
Thank you. 7 a.m. in the morning. She's calling, I'm yawning. She's jarring, no stalling. I might link my ting from barking. 7 a.m. in the morning. She's calling, I'm yawning. She's jarring, no stalling. I might link my ting from barking. 7 a.m. in the morning. She's calling, I'm yawning. She's jarring, no stalling. I might link my ting from barking. 7 a.m. in the morning. She's calling, I'm yawning. That's Nike, and that's pricey. You see them guys over there, they ain't like me. I got a Portuguese thing, not wifey. She said my temper's tiny. I got two different worlds like Miley. You hit me up, that's unlikely. But I walked in the breeze with fresh trim. Share my Colgate teeth. Yeah, they're looking at me. Saying, can I get a pic for the gram? Just like AJT. No wonder they hate on me. Cause I'm making peas and you see these clothes. Yeah, I get it for free. I might link my team from barking. 7 a.m. She's calling, I'm yawning. She's jarring, no stalling. I might link my ting from walking. 7 a.m. in the morning. She's calling, I'm yawning. She's jarring, no stalling. I might link my ting.
The season, and he has scored two of the biggest goals of the entire season for Greenville. The goal against Madison and really catapulted them up to the three spot. And then the goal here tonight that will clinch them a playoff spot should they hold on. was the Bermudez tally that proved true. In the second half, came off with injury late on, but his third goal of the season, proving the difference for the Union City, New Jersey native. And we'll recap with highlights and stats coming up next.
They've come on the road, and they have a first half goal through that man, Christopher Bermudez. His first goal on the season and the first goal scored when these two teams have taken the pitch in 2019.